So when the ball's traveling through the air, it's a projectile. And the most important thing that's going to determine how far the ball goes is exactly how the ball travels as it moves through the air. So to make sure the ball travels as far as possible in the air, we want to make air resistance as small as possible. And to make that happen, we want to throw a nice tight spiral to ensure the ball is stable as it travels through the air.